Good morning, Mr. Lynch. It's June 30, 2020, and
in Naples, 31 Celsius, and around 88 Fahrenheit. It's a Friday once again, and as every Friday, I shaved my beard with this fantastic electric blue, black and grey razor, only 8 euros, very cheap, very great.
A domani.
Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply.
David, yes, David, why not today? David Lynch. It's September 7th, 2022, and it's Wednesday here in Naples. For me, middle afternoon, very still right now, like yesterday, 88 and 6 o'clock, 27 Celsius. This means it's today really, really, really hot, like yesterday, not like the yellow, over 2 months ago, 98 and 6 o'clock, however, we are close, but with being September, that's the feeling that less hot than standard or standard until a week ago, 10 days ago, with the end of August. The ingredient of the moon, let's look at the temperature of my cities. I repeat, 80 and 65 and 7 Celsius. But really important thing, the atmosphere is that today we have beautiful sky and sun, but I don't say beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, because there are also cloudies. And so, yes, good but not fact those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. Well, and I think that the next hours it could be more cloudy atmosphere, but we'll see it in this moment. Well, so say this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain, it's a green roller shooter, not visible today, in fact, in this shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, the Vanity GX 640 APG, APG 625. Ever, and get the emulde people of all channel, the weather says, the greeting is where so to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.